Hi everyone, in this tutorial we're going to write Hello World in Processing programming language. In order to do that, we'll define a setup function to get our sketch started. I'm gonna define setup function, which is going to be void, which means it returns nothing. This setup function is a built-in function in processing language. This setup block runs just once and it can be used for any initialization. Next thing what we want to do is to create a new window. We're going to use size function, which specifies the size of the display window. Also, it sets the global variables width and height. So let's create a window that has, for example, 600 pixels width and 400 pixels height. Finally, let's draw some text to the screen. We're going to use text function. This function draws text to the screen in the position specified by the additional parameters. This code right here is going to draw text Hello World on the screen. This text is going to have position 100 pixels from the left and 200 pixels from the top. Let's use this code in our program. Now I'm going to run this program, and as you can see, we have a window with displayed text Hello World. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video. Bye.